Are you ready? Part 1. Let's watch.
Lee sugere a Kate que faça aulas de tango para ficar em forma. Dan, que escuta a conversa entre as duas, se oferece a ensinar. Será que Kate vai aceitar a proposta? Vejamos o diálogo.
Kate, I heard about your audition. Congratulations, what's it for?
An Argentine musical.
Really?
Yes. I've always wanted to be in a musical, but I'm a bit worried because I'm not in shape.
Why don't you come to the gym with me next time?
I hate going to the gym, and I prefer dancing to working out.
Okay, then. You could take tango classes.
Hey, sounds good. I love tango. My legs are too fat to dance.
You look terrific, Kate. Come on. Dancing will help for the audition. I have some information on a tango place which offers free tango lesson. Why don't we go on Saturday?
Ladies, there's no need to go to a tango place. You've got an excellent teacher right here in front of you.
Really? Who?
Me, of course. So let's go somewhere quiet and I'll teach you.
Great, Kate. Let's go to that corner over there. We have plenty of room.
Liz, can you put on a CD, please? Hey, you guys, we're gonna have tango classes.
Tango? I love tango. I studied tango in Argentina with the best tango dancers.
É incrível. Kate não consegue acreditar que Sul sempre rouba a cena da festa. Será que Kate topa dançar na frente de Sul? Já vamos conferir. Por enquanto, vamos à sessão Let's Talk.
Let's Talk. Parts of the body.
Começaremos a estudar as partes do corpo pela cabeça. Quando olhar as imagens, confira se sabe dizer qual o nome de cada parte. Se não souber, espere alguns segundos pela resposta.
Head. Air. Eye. Mouth. Nose. Ear.
Seguiremos agora com as demais partes do corpo.
Neck. Arm. Leg. Hand. Finger. Knee. Foot. Back. Chest. Shoulder.
Agora que você aprendeu muitas partes do corpo humano, vamos seguir com Grammar File.
Grammar File. Preferences.
No diálogo, escutamos Kate falar de suas preferências. Lembra desta oração?
I prefer dancing to working out.
Quando falamos de nossas preferências, usamos o verbo prefer e a preposição to para dizer que preferimos uma coisa ou uma ação em lugar de outra. Prefer pode ser seguido de um substantivo. Vejamos outros exemplos.
I prefer tea to coffee. John prefers rock to classical music. She prefers beer to wine. I think I prefer London to Paris. They prefer fish to pork.
Ou também pode ser seguido por um verbo terminado em ing.
Mary prefers going to the theater to going to the movies. I prefer listening to music to watching TV. They prefer staying at home to going out. We prefer living in the country to living in the city. I prefer scuba diving to snorkeling. Asking questions about preferences. You can ask about preferences like this. What do you prefer, tea or coffee? What do you prefer, the beach or the mountains? Which do you prefer, Chinese or Japanese food? Which do you prefer, the Beatles or the Rolling Stones?
Vamos ver agora a segunda parte de nosso diálogo. Clique agora, hein? Are you ready? Part 2.